So this thing, yes. Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
I love the joy.
I'm here with the directors of National Youth Council of Nigeria. The vice president is Tachibike Echim. We are here to tell the people to vote their conscience. Vote the right person and not the rich person. Do not sell your vote. Do not collect money to vote anybody to power. It's time for all the youth in Nigeria to take back our rights. We are here and we are still moving, educating our people, sensitizing the people to vote their right.
Okay, guys. Huh?
Your civic responsibility is strong to vote.
But what happened to Tumalo the last 4 years? He was in a blessing.
This is the National Council of Nigeria, Southeast Zone. I'm the Vice President of Youth Council with my directors and directorates. We are here today sensitizing people on voter education and making sure that young people are not being used as talks in this forthcoming 2020 election. We will speak to new people on a more flexible platform by the time we are done with this day. Thank you.
My name is Georgette, the strategy and planning SSA to the Vice President, National Youth Council in June, Southeast, and we are live at the operating market, and we are coming out in our capacity to tell the people that there should be no election violence, say no to collecting of money, say no to selling your vote, say no to talking, say no to politicians using the youth for their own interest. That is what we are telling the people, that is what we are telling the youth. It's not about APC, it's not about BDP, it's not about any parties. We are out for the youth, we are out for the interest of the people. So people, come out and vote, come out and vote, come out and vote. Vote in for your conscience, vote in the right person. Thank you very much.
Come out and vote. Participation is free, voting is your right. 2019, we must change the narrative. It is time for the youth to change the way things are going in Nigeria. We, if they can't speak, we must speak. And we will not get tired of speaking. We'll keep educating, we'll keep creating this awareness, and we'll keep enlightening the society. Say no to vote buying, say no to electoral violence. Vote is your right. Thank you.
My name is
So was that your BBC? No, now have your power. If you really want to change this change, go through your BBC. Oh, now I can't go to that. I don't want to be here, but even if you don't want to go, we are the government, but that's not my
fire. Thank
you so much, and God bless you for your cooperation. From president to governor to senate to house of rep to council of anybody who your candidate. Don't let any politician use you to carry my love paper to buy the They collect our mandate and they will not do anything.
Yes, sir. Yeah? That is.
They will get our mandate. They will not do
anything.
Are you getting me? So, but I get out to vote. We must be electing people on the one day God will remember us.
They don't listen. They don't get to listen.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
We are saying that our vote is our voice. We are saying no to electoral boundaries. We are saying that everyone who has a PVC should come out and vote. We are saying that we should not allow ourselves to be used by these politicians for electoral violence. Do not come out and carry ballot boxes. Vote whoever it is that your conscience has allowed you to. By the next election, you don't want the person, you vote the same person out and vote someone else in. Make sure that your vote counts in 2019. This is your choice. This is your future. Do not toy with it. Do not play with it. Vote wisely. This is coming from the National Youth Council of Nigeria. Southeast. So, build the youth.
Build the nation.
Here with me is one of the directors of the National Youth Council of Nigeria Southeast.
My name is Ozioma Christy Ijelejiofo, the Director of Gender Affairs and Humanitarian Services, National Youth Council of Nigeria Southeast. Well, my experience with the youth is totally different from my experience with the married youth. The truth is, the youth are angry. They don't believe in the voting, they don't believe it's counting. But I think the adults, the real big adults that are married, still believe that there is a way forward. And they understand the fact that it's not necessary to have electoral violence on their children coming to steal ballot boxes. So I urge them not to allow their kids come out to steal ballot boxes. And then I urge the youth to know that the futures is in their hands. Their futures, really. They own it. Whoever they decide to give it to is whom they will give it to and whom will rule them for the next 4 years. Otherwise, we will remain in the real place that we are now until Jesus comes. So our vote is our right. We have the yam, we have the knife. Whoever we give it to is the one that will eat. So that's what's up.
So,
really.
So you're saying this movement from National Youth Council of Nigeria Southeast
is so worth it. It's so worth it. I didn't bother about the repelling actions. I bothered about the convincing actions. So it is worth the while.
Okay, that was wonderful.
Thank you so much. Thank you. You're the best.
Actually, a wonderful experience for me. I had fun educating people about coming election. And we believe that give us a very, very positive reflection in the 2019 election. My name is Magdalene Felix-Obodo, reporting from National Youth Council of Nigeria South. I am the director of Thank you. Here with me is the director of Contact and
My name is Amoe Bahama. I'm the director of Contact and Mr.
I would like you to speak in our dialect. Let's know more about you.
Yes, I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I
Here with me is Vice President of National Youth Council of Nigeria Southeast. Mr. VP, sir, would like to know much about your experience today.
Thank you very much, the Director of Entertainment. Today we came out as a zone to go to the market to educate our people about electoral practices and the need for us young people to avoid any such vices. Today with me are directors of the National Council of Nigeria Southeast Zone. I have with me here Director of Entertainment, I have Director of Culture and Tourism, I have Director of Training Development, I have Director of Director of Content and Mobilization, Director of SME, SA Strategy and Media. I have also the Director of Social Services. The essence of today is to let the young people know that we cannot, as a people, continuously devote ourselves to electoral violence. We will not sell our vote anymore. 2019 election is purely on the basis of merit. You cannot deceive. I mean, the experiences today in the market is so discouraging. A lot of young people don't believe in our electoral process anymore. Some people say that they vote and their vote will not count. Some people say they vote and the vote will be transferred to another person. They vote some people and they will not see infrastructure, they will not see social abilities, they will not see nothing. Those are the experiences we gather today as we have gone around to talk about this social, I mean, electoral vices. And I want to continue to encourage the youth of this zone that we cannot give up. We cannot give up. We cannot relax. Come 2019 February, we are going to come out in mass. And as a council, very soon with my able directors, we are going to marshal out individuals in this zone that deserve our vote.
Yes.
We are going to marshal out politicians that deserve for us to vote for.
Yes.
Because the truth of the matter is that we have seen first, second, third, and fifth elections. And now we can tell those who have the young people of this zone at heart. We are reaching out to our structures in Abia, in Imo, in Enugu, in Anambra, and in Ebonyi to make sure that the youth of the Southeast are no longer used for just election. And after that, we are done. We are identifying with individuals on the basis of their merit performance. No longer because of your APDB, we don't care about your party. We are working with individuals and individuals alone. So thank you very much, able directors of this council. You can see the beautiful faces. Very soon we are going to move on to another market. And we are going to go to different places and different states until this campaign is have gone round. Thank you very much.
Beautiful lady, please introduce yourself.
Okay, my name is Georgette Ekichu, SSA Strategy and Planning to the Vice President of the National Youth Council of Nigeria Southeast. And we are here to say no to electoral violence, no to trading of votes. The youth should come out and vote for their rights, vote who they want, vote in with their conscience, vote for the right person. And as we come out today to talk to the people, we know that our efforts will not be in vain. We know that the politicians will listen to us. We know that they will do the right thing. Thank you very much.
So how was your experience?
My experience, I had fun. I interacted with the market people. I felt their pain. I felt the betrayal of the government to the people. And please, we are telling the government to stop and consider us the youth.
Okay. Build the youth.
Build the nation. nation.
Build a nation.
Build the youth.
And
we are all so happy. Personally, I am very happy. And I'm here to say that do not sell your rights, do not sell your goods. Go to your conscience, go to the right person. Not the rich person, but the right person. It's time for the youth to take back their rights. It's time for us to fight for our rights. Come out and go to your conscience.